All cities will survive only if they are innovative, creative, imaginative, diverse. Those are the cities that will be the cities of the future. And so one of the things I will be talking about is the way in which learning fuels innovation. Cities are now the engines of national growth, and learning is the fuel that feeds the engine of the learning city.